What's up, guys? Crow Adventures here. We're going to a location where there's an accident occurred. I saw 5 cops coming down that intersection, that direction, behind the apartment complex. Let's find out if they're still there. I saw 2 ambulances. Fire trucks. There's 2 cops going that direction. I think they're gone now. Let's head down the street. Looks like. I'll walk by him right now. I guess I had to cross the street, had to run, try to pause it. See the fire truck right there. I was far behind when I saw the cops rolled by here with the fire truck and the ambulance. So they're probably cleaning up or they're in the middle of it. People standing there, I think. I was going down here for a particularly different reason, not the same reason. It's unexpected. This creeper guy. Anyways, we're getting close. Sorry about the bouncing around. I didn't bring all my equipment with me, so it's all... The camera looks all bouncy. Okay, I think they're at the hotel here. Finally, we have arrived. Yeah, we're definitely at the hotel. Days in hotel and suites. What happened, but something happened. So you got 1. Wait, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. can't stay here too long though. Unit number 947, that's 309. I think that's 750. 759. Looks like 767 on that one right there. Private property. (laughs) 763 on that one. And the other one, 528. Sit them down. It's number 385, is that unit number right there? Following that ambulance witness.
Yeah.
What kind of look is that, dude? It's documented. Quick look at these people here. All right, guys. We're going to see us ending off. We're at Days Inn at Craycroft. Close to 22nd. I don't know what happened here, but I can't stay here for too long. Got some errands to run. Alright guys, Kurt Venture sending off. Peace out.